By popular demand, and because you asked for it, I created a second book in my Made Easy series. The first one was all about acupuncture points, function, location, and anything that had to do with acupuncture. This one is like a prequel because there is no wrong treatment in Chinese medicine, only the wrong diagnosis. Hi, I'm Clara. I'm a licensed acupuncturist since 2003, and I've been teaching future practitioners since 2008. I know the hardest part of TCM is making the right diagnosis. This is why I created this book, for you to benefit from and improve your TCM diagnosis skills for better patient care and for a better outcome. Because you can't pick the right acupuncture points without the right diagnosis. Once you get the right diagnosis, the treatment plan is easy to form. And if you're a visual person, you're absolutely gonna love this book. I have over 180 graphics, making it easy to grasp and fun to learn. I have included my personal intake form, so you ask the right question in order to make the right diagnosis, and case studies. But you know what? Let me show you inside first. Remember, you have access to the digital PDF or the hard copy. The PDF can be downloaded on your phone, your tablet, or your computer. And as you can see, it has a great table of content, so you have access to all the chapters at the click of a mouse. You can see here I've got included all the foundation, including the causes of diseases. For example, we have diet, which we can look into, and everything else that you'll need in order to make the right diagnosis. The inquiry, the observation, face mapping, for example, which is one of my favorite things to do when you observe people, and of course, palpation or the pulse. And I've included as well case studies to help you put the whole diagnosis into practice. Now, let me show you what else you get. Okay, I'm super excited about this part. This is my intake form that I'm sharing with you, and you can use as a fillable with every single patient. As you can see, here we go. I'm putting my name, yeah. I'm not gonna put my birth date. No. You can check anything that the person is doing. You can add anything and any details. It is completely fillable. You can check anything on every system, ask the right question, and add up more information as you go. Everything is there for you. Women's health, you know, menarche happened at 13. So let's put it there, right? Anything that you want to add up. This person's menarche was at 13 years old, right? So that's what we want to do. We have every system you can add up. You can just check that, you know, it's 5 on the energy level and add up the diet. Anything you want to add is going to be there, including anything that has to do with musculoskeletal. You can pick it up with each of your patient, the area that's affecting, and everything else. And then you can do your observation as well. Add up anything that you see, your pulse, of course, which you can add up. And your diagnosis, right? The causes, your diagnosis, your patterns, everything that you want to say, your treatment principle, it's all there for you to use. I'm super excited about this. I really, really hope that that really helps you in your practice. Aren't you excited about this? This is so cool. And if you're more of a book person, the hard copy is definitely the right choice for you. It has all the same slides as the PDF, including my intake form, which you can photocopy and use in your practice with your patient. The printing company ships all over the world, so you don't have to worry, you just have to pay for shipping. Isn't it beautiful? I'm super excited about this book because I know you're going to benefit from it. Click the link below to invest in either the digital PDF or the hard copy. And no matter what, remember, Chinese medicine rocks!